Are you spin? Oops, I dropped one.
Can you spin to it?
No, you see the grass.
Yeah, it's distracting. Are those Cheerios?
They are. Will you shake for that? Can you shake? Can you shake? Yeah, shake. No, I know you've got grass there, but can you spin to it? You're not going to spin with the grass.
She's not going to spin.
Yeah.
So does she stay indoors?
She does. We have three pigs that live with us. They all just sleep on the couch with us.
That's awesome. Yeah. That is so cute. So she's potty trained and stuff?
Like the day she moved in, she potty trained herself. I don't think that's always the case, but she did. And then her mom, who we adopted, followed her. She lived that five years, and that was it. We didn't have any trouble.
Wow.
And then we added another little sister for them, somebody who was a home kid. And then our Yorkie left. So we have a pig, a Yorkie, and a rabbit, and we all share a giant.
What a pig!
That's so awesome. Well, she's